So playing Gnar Rennic. Into a bunch of melees and karma. Yeah, I think I am playing on borderless actually, but the thing is I have two different scenes, so that makes it so I have to change it no matter. That honestly didn't feel like it hits, but we take those. We take those. So yeah, I'm playing on borderless. Already. Not entirely sure what to go. Maybe Infernal. It's good. So what do we go here? Eclipse, maybe? I could go Sunderer, Trinity. Stuff. Obviously, early game doesn't mean too much, it's more of an indicator of how it might go. Unless it plays something that super scales, which I don't think we are. Quite the opposite, it feels like. I think I just have to go play it here. So Mordekaiser could be quite annoying, especially now when he has 6. Click on for it. I'm surprised. Okay. So obviously we're just grabbing this. I mean, as long as you don't kill Sion first, we should be fine. And yeah, if Morde ults me, then kind of screwed, I feel like. It's gonna be hard to kite him out. Maybe I just got this. Nar is actually kind of funny. I like him. He's a pretty balanced champ, I feel like. Not really sure you want to do this. Like you actually waited for me to get my super. Up my boomerang. What to do? Yeah, sure. Why not? I can add you after the game. Armor pen. Let's go for that one. Just warning, it's gonna be with various results. Depends on the champs I play. Probably just kite it out. I didn't. I mean, Iron is always strong. And he never feels that strong when you play against him, because you can't really see what he does all the time. He provides a lot of utility. I think Rennie has this, right? But he needs to hit the planes. Unlucky. Close though. It was my bad. Greeted. I'm not sure actually. This? What do they have? They do stack a bit of armor. She's going full support build. Not really sure if I have this. Probably I do. Nice. As long as I can stack up to my mega, it's pretty winnable, I feel like. because I do a lot of damage with it. But yeah, until then. So I probably need some kind of MR. Like more, maybe? I'm thinking against more the Karma and Jax. I feel like we can do this. They seem really weak. This one could be really good. Okay, so I E in. I stack my rage thingy. Then I just roll in. Let's see if Mordekaiser understands that he should ult me. Much damage. What do I go? Is this Karma and the other guy? Maybe Thornmail? Maybe. They will switch these, I think. What do they have? They have that one. Could be annoying. I'm too worried. I hate this one. This one just focuses on pure RNG, so now they get fucked. To do against that. I should just, I don't know, play way further back. I need to survive somehow. I guess it just is, maybe. Could be. Let's see if we can pull this one through. Probably just need to kite them out, honestly. Sorry, good bro. Actually. Damn. No, I can't. Unless? No. Damn! Should've just insta-W there. Nothing there if it's too good. No. But how insane is Karma? She builds all this and just wins because of her W. Just raw stats. I had Thornmail, but not enough.